No.
I saw Nick Simone the other day, right before we headed to the airport.
Yeah, he twatted out a smiley face earlier, and I was like, "Huh."
Yeah, he showed me pictures of the man that killed Michael, and they captured him and tortured him and slit his neck and hung him in the meat packing factory off of one of those hooks like a pig and put a bucket underneath him so he bled to death over a bucket.
Who was it?
Reed.
Crazy. Maybe that explains some of the lost shit.
Probably.